Didn't seem to like it.
Hey, what's going on here?
The Maker has sent his message.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
They fight like rats.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tackles inbound! Goddamn rioters everywhere!
Secure. No more hostiles detected.
Engage from distance if you can.
I'm glad you showed up.
The city's lucky you're
glad
now,
you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
You should take it easy.
Necesitamos a más como tú.
Cleaners, get close.
Bunch of criminals.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you. Couldn't have done it without you.
What kind of weapons are they carrying?
Give me that!
Screw you!
My kid needs food!
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
And I'd given up on kindness.
Mike said you were around.
Look who it is.
One of the bad guys.
don't care me.
Riker's got it in for us. Watch out, cleaners. LMB's gone crazy.
Glad you're in one piece.
I'm glad I'm fighting you.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sued.
Oh, Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples for survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
explosives detected. Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Thank you.